What's up, everybody? It's your boy Jerry Will 24 back with another reaction video as usual. Per usual, today I'm gonna be, oh lord, be reacting to one of the best rappers. Listen, I used to hate on him. Actually, back when I started doing these reaction videos about a year ago, he was one of the first ones I did a reaction to. That fuck nigga Rod Wave. I've said it in the past and I say it again. I used to hate on that fuck nigga. Until I got in a relationship and I was like, hold up. He might be talking about something I can relate to now. I sure can. Let me just tell you, man, stop hating on this nigga. Cause that fuck nigga Rod Wave be speaking, man. That nigga done dropped a new album called Beautiful Minds. And he got a beautiful mind, I do too, and you do too. That's a perfect title. I'm so glad he back, because he been dropping little singles and everything. He been letting everybody drop their shit. I was like, Rod Wave, when you coming back? Please, when you coming back? Because I'm going through it right now. You see what I'm saying? And it's perfect timing that he came back. That's all I wanted from him, man. If I ever see Rod Wave, I'm probably going to hug him. I am. That's a big ass teddy bear. No homo though. But I'm gonna definitely give him a big ass hug. For all that he's done, for being vulnerable and letting it out for us, man. Y'all just don't. If you can't relate, then it's just not for you, man. But we know what's up, man. So Rod Wave done dropped the album called Beautiful Minds. Let me see how many songs on that, cause we gonna check out a few. Cause we got to show my brother love. We gonna show my brother love. You see what I'm saying? He got like what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I would check my phone over there. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 20, 20, 24! 24 songs of Rod Wave singing? I can dig that. At least it ain't 30 like Youngboy. Youngboy album was straight though. But now it's Rod Wave turn. So what song y'all wanna hear first? Don't even trip. I'ma pick it either ways because y'all know what y'all be talking about. Y'all ain't talking about shit out here, man. Alone. I fuck with Alone. And I like Rolling Stone. I'm going to do Alone first because I heard Rolling Stone yesterday. I watched the video. So we all watch Alone. Because the nigga's been alone lately. It's okay to be alone. Because you learn more when you're by yourself. I tell niggas that, but whatever.
You know, at NerdWallet, we have side-by-side comparisons of top credit cards so you can make the smartest decision.
I'm coming down. Honey, could you get the ladder?
NerdWallet, the smartest decision for all your financial decisions.
He has me getting on my nerves, bitch. Oh, he dropped this on my birthday. My birthday was a few days ago. He dropped this. Oh, yeah, this song hard. Water on my stuff. She kind of cute. Bitches always nosy. Like, let that nigga wash his face. Damn. What? Boom! Get out of the way, bitch! He didn't even acknowledge her dumb ass.
You ever feel like you're worthless?
I have.
Like you ain't worth shit.
Come on.
And I know that I ain't perfect. But you know that I'm worth it. But I'm trying to
find. Look at her face. That bitch done cooked breakfast in and that fuck nigga just walked out. Don't worry, baby. You could have made that for me. I would have ate. I love eating. Shit, I love when a bitch cook. So that nigga got up early in the morning, skipped breakfast, just to go on the block with his niggas. Niggas are different these days. That nigga really skipped breakfast just to go on the block and shoot dice. I tell you what. Okay, let him go. Boom. Boom.
Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom
feel like it's really her fault. Whatever she did that shit. All of the fuss and all of the fights, all the early mornings and the long nights, all the who rights and all the who's wrong. Oh. Dang, I'm going to tell you one thing. Do not drive angrily. I'm telling you, it never turns out good, bro. I've done that shit so many times, and it does not turn out good, bro. I swear. The shit like this happen, man. It's okay. I feel like that's gonna be the big hit. For sure. That nigga Rodway be singing. I be trying to tell nigga that felt nigga be singing. Might have to subscribe to his channel type shit. But he ain't gonna subscribe to mine, so what's the point? Cold December's hard, still rolling. We gonna just start rolling. We darn ass, we killing the nigga, man. Fudge! I miss when you two didn't have. I say this every time. Whatever. This is Semper Fidelis. Always faithful. Always Marine. Why she looking like that? He's a rolling stone. Yeah, this is a nice song too. Man, that nigga really from St. Pete and I'm from Tampa, bro. That's only a 30-minute drop. That's crazy, boo. Never knew. I know it's like a magazine or it might have been a band, but what do you mean by that? Nigga be singing, man. Like, y'all gotta hear him, man. That voice just, it's a rolling stone. What else he got on here? He got a song with Jack Harlow. I don't know why, but I heard that bit. Just gonna listen to it, see what y'all talking about. Excuse me. Age Loaf. A little dirt. Oh my goodness, the picture moves too. Technology, nigga.
Crazy, standing running your mouth. Mm. Time is short, you should have listened. I told you my time was coming.
the screen. That nigga really be rapping and singing. Told y'all be a star, sitting on your mama. I got down later. Got Jack Harlow on the song. Let's see what he talking about.
Back when I took my ACTs, back when I took a little ADDY, but I didn't have no ADD. South by Southwest A3C, now they want to treat my name like an ATV. Dragging that through the mud.
Oh, okay, that's since dragging through the mud. I hear you, player. I hear you.
Sweat, tears, and a play. I don't follow trends or this crowd's rules. I just follow my gut. Mm-hmm. This whole world is all that I want. Your main girl, that's all that I want. Just one spin, I call when I'm done. Whole nation full of kids with the same haircut. I call on my sons, told my dog, look at what we done. Look at that crowd, look at where we from. 15 deep, look at here he comes. Hear you, hear you, here we come. Y'all still here, but you're nearly done. Sincerely, deep greatest. They just want to deep greatest, cause the heat wave is equal to the equators. Would you rather me be a screensaver or the one that she sees later? Think on it, we'll speak later. Ride wave, it's gonna be a while till we wave. Yeah.
Hold on, okay, Jack Harlow, my fault, pimp. That nigga slid on that. What else he got on here? He got 20, 40 motherfuckers. let's keep going. I like keep going, because I'm going to keep going. Her ass, YouTube is fucking ass. You got to pay. YouTube tonight have ass now. Shit, crazy. Remember, yeah, you. Turn that motherfucker up. See what he talking about on the bit. Get that shot, what you gonna do with it? Another million, get up, get you some money, get the fuck about your fit. I had a hard way of living, and all the stars up in the ceiling. Front camera, back camera, whole dance digit. On the interstate, out of state, getting high. You know I'm on the way to that money right now. I know the grind don't stop, ain't never dead. You know the grind don't stop, and it never will. You know they hate to see a nigga win. I've been chasing this money since 2010. Remember mama found my sack and I seen her cry. Nah, I ain't getting high, mama. Oh, he start talking again. You know how he do.
blessed. You
yes,
know?
Sir.
Hey, listen, man. Like Meek Mill said, man, just the other day, the streets back home, man. You feel me? These niggas play. Watch out for these niggas, man. You feel me? I don't watch niggas search scammers, trappers, grapples, workers. These bitches lost and found. Be careful, man.
Facts.
I'm talking about my Florida boys. The boys that were just up 250,000 just 4 or 5 months ago. Just had 300,000, 500K in jury. Hey, y'all, just go back down. Some of y'all timeline. I bet these little bitches ain't even got a chain on no more. It's over with. These bitches really turned up.
That nigga, that sound like Plies and shit, man. But yeah, I'm fucking with his album heavy, man. Y'all should be too. The fuck? Y'all better fuck Rodway like that, man. So I appreciate Rodway dropping this album. I'm gonna keep listening to this motherfucker. Last week I was on Youngboy, but now it's Rodway's turn. The only rapping I'm waiting on right now is Lil Baby. But we gonna wait for that one whenever he gonna drop. But yeah, man, that's it for this reaction video, man. I appreciate y'all fucking with me, man. Go ahead, subscribe and like to the channel, because I'm going to keep dropping reaction to whatever I need to react to. And then go to my other channel, GeneralWolf24. We got the comedy skits dropping out there, dropping content. You know how I do over there. So I just appreciate y'all being here as usual.